All right, I have a new RPM. I set it for 9,000 RPM. And the power is the same. High range. All right, we're going to try this thing out with 9,000 RPM. See what happens. Previously, I had the RPM set at 7,000 RPM. And it was doing about 44 miles an hour. So we'll see. All right, I don't want to run out of road. So... I don't know if, even if you can see that speedometer. Might be too bright outside. So I got 52 before I had to slow down. Alright, let's give this another go. There shouldn't be any cars in front of me. There's a 25 mile an hour zone going 10 miles an hour. All right, let's go. All right, it's pretty good right now. I'm going to continue to tune it. I'm going to change the jitteriness of the motor. At low RPM, at a certain point, there's a little bit of a jitter. It's not a lot, but it is there, so I'm going to try to tune that out. And at 9,000 RPM, it hits 56 miles an hour. I might go up, or I might re-gear it. We will see. I'll probably up the RPM first and see how that does. So far, I'm really liking this Votol Em 200. I'm really liking the QS 137. It's a really good setup. I really like it so far, and I'll probably build another bike with it, but I do need to wrap this one up first. I'm going to do side covers and lights for it, and that should be good to go. Thanks, guys.